What is the meaning of all Agnes? Agnes!
Honey? Honey?
What is going on here? What's the meaning? Why is our house looking like a dungeon?
Don who?
I mean, why is our house scattered? Why is everywhere scattered like this? What if I was coming with a guest now? That is how they will come in and they will see everywhere looking as if we're raising pigs.
This Junior and his friend, Prince Hugh, they've been playing since morning.
Play? Eh? Play! Mm. That is all that boy knows how to do. He can afford to play from morning till the end of his destiny. In fact, I wonder whether you were playing when you get back to him.
Mm-mm. It's you that was playing when you were putting him in here.
Putting who in where? Eh? Putting who in where?
Biko, I'm cooking. Let me go inside.
Can you imagine? Can you imagine? Anyway, you better tell that your professional brother to come and arrange this place right now. Because he cannot be living under my roof and be useless. If he wants to be useless, then let him go under the bridge. There's vacancy there. Nonsense. What is it? Imagine. I don't even have anything to say for now. Jesus! Ewo! What is... This boy has sworn an oath to kill his father.
Honey? What are you doing?
I'm arranging the house now. You know that tomorrow is the day that Mr. Adewale is coming over to sign the 10 million naira equipment supply contract.
Okay.
And I've also told Kunle to come over and take us some new family pictures so that I can hang on the walls. I want to impress him.
How does hanging our family picture, how will it impress him?
Because I want him to think that we are a happy family. So that he will have the confidence to go into business with me.
Are we not a happy family?
Look at my face. Do you see happiness written there? Mr. Adewale is the true definition of an accomplished man. Yes. One, he's a renowned engineer. Two, his wife is a medical doctor in the US. Three, his first son is an oil and gas mogul. And his daughter is married to the son of the US state governor.
So, you have a wonderful family now.
I have a one. Okay, that's true. But after all, my wife did not finish secondary school. And my son thinks that Lagos is the capital of Abuja. In fact, I am the happiest man alive. Can't you see?
Yes, come in.
Yes.
Good morning, ma.
Good morning, sir.
Young man, who are you looking for?
My name is Titus.
I need help. I am looking for a job.
When you were passing, did you see any signboard outside where they wrote vacancy?
No, sir. But since I've come from Port Harcourt, since I come to Lagos, sir, I've been looking for a job everywhere. Hey, God knows that I have worked around this Lagos, but I've not seen work, Goga.
Nobody will give me work. Nobody. So when I'm walking near this house, my spirit come and say, Titus.
There's job inside this house.
Bam. Bam. Did you hear what he said? One spirit. He said, what? He didn't say my spirit. He said, one spirit told me. There's job in this house. Can you see it now? Stop smoking weed. Stop smoking weed. Your brother will not hear. After telling him not to be smoking weed around my house, can you see the kind of people that his weed smoking spirit is attracting? Oh, you don't know that is the one spirit he's referring to. It is weed spirit. And this is your brother's fault, too. Because of his weed smoking, see the kind of strangers he's attracting into my house.
Because we're going, there's no job in this place.
Madam, are you sure? Even if it is houseboy job, I have 20 years experience.
We don't want a houseboy. Be going, because.
You see? Yeah. Can you see now? Very soon, that same one spirit is going to start attracting armed robbers into this house. You can bet it with me.
You cannot just mention one word without calling Ikechukwu inside.
Why would I?
Young man, why are you crying?
Madam, I made this since yesterday. Since I've come to Lagos. Bread and pure water that I've been eating. Bread and pure water. Madam, if you see my sheet. If you see my sheet, there's also flour. Are you hungry, madam?
Well, you better go and get food for this one to eat.
Okay.
Before we have a dead body on our hands. Hey, sorry, it's alright. We have ready.
No.
He is just quaffing the food and quaffing it as if he has his court to settle with the god of food. Man, people be hungry for this Lagos. Look. Did he just swallow that meat? He didn't even chew it. No. No. This one cannot just go like that. He has to walk. He cannot just eat all that food and go scot-free. He has to work.
Titus. How are you? Hope you're enjoying it.
Yes, sir.
Good. It's like you said you're looking for work, Abi.
Yes, sir.
That's good. You have just been hired.
Hey, Oga, okay, thank you. Thank you, Oga. My God, we bless you, Oga. Hey, today must be my lucky day.
Yes. So when can you start?
Oga, I have started already.
Yeah.
You just wait, oh. Let me finish this food. You will see me in action, Oga.
Yes, I think I've already seen you in action. Well done. Just take it easy. The food is not running, eh? Wow, this is wonderful.
This boy can clean, no?
Titus.
Okay.
This is impressive. In fact, you have proven that you are a professional and experienced houseboy.
Okay, thank you. I tell you this thing, it be my blood.
Yeah.
It a rule for my family to do houseboy.
Okay.
My papa, houseboy.
Uh-huh.
Him papa, houseboy. Him papa, houseboy. Uh-huh. Him papa, slave.
Slave. Okay, so you are a born slave.
Oga, do our blood. If you not do our, we go die.
I see. I understand. This is nice. You didn't do badly at all.
Oga, wait. Mosquito.
Where?
Don't move! I will kill it!
Kill? What are you killing? Wait, Jesus! Jesus! Wait!
That's flying away!
What just happened?
That's flying away!
The idiot slapped you!
He slapped me? Did he just slap me?
No! It's not slap, it's mosquito! Mosquito! Wait, Oga, it's like it affects you again.
What affects? Are you normal? No, are you normal? Are you mad? Are you okay? If that hand should rise, if it rises, it will rise no more. Are you crazy? If that hand crosses my foot, look at this idiot using mosquito format to slap. My brain is on, but I can't see. You are still raising. You are still raising hands.
You are very welcome, sir.
Thank you very much, Mr. Lawanson. Thank you, madam.
Yes.
It's a pleasure being here.
Yeah.
So, how is your family, Mr. Lawanson?
We are fine. I'm doing my best to make sure that everybody is happy. Thank you.
You have such a beautiful wife here.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank
you. Yes, it's quite good.
Thank you.
Oh, that's your daughter?
My niece.
Oh, okay.
Good day, sir. My name is Mirabel. I am 13 years old. When my parents broke up, my uncle took me in, and he is giving me the best education.
Wow. Wow, wonderful.
He's the best uncle in the whole world.
Oh, wow. Wonderful. Wonderful, Mr. Lawanson. That's so nice of you. Wonderful.
Thank you. Thank you. God is my strength.
I can see.
Thank you.
Oh, lovely. Yes.
Good day, sir.
Mm.
Sir, my name is Ikechukwu. Sir, ever since I finished school, I didn't know what to do with my life. But my in-law here, he brought me to Lagos, and he has been taking good care. He has been... And he has been taking good care of a jobless man like me.
Oh, really?
My in-law here is the best in-law in the world.
Wow. Wow. Mr. Lawanson, yes. You have such a large heart, you know.
Thank you. We try. Junior! Agnes, call Junior to come and greet our
guest. Junior!
Hey,
this boy.
That's my son.
Oh, good.
Yes.
Good.
Yes.
Good day, sir.
Uh-huh.
My name is Junior. Since my mom gave birth to me, my daddy has been taking good care of me. He put me in the best schools and gave me the best education. So I can become a pilot when I grow up.
Pilot.
So I can become a pilot when I grow up.
Junior, are you not forgetting something?
You are the best daddy in the whole world.
That's great, Mr. Lawanson. You have such a wonderful family here. Yeah, and then it will be my pleasure to work with you. Yes. I will invite you and your family to dinner one of these days.
That will be fantastic. That will be great. But you know what will give us more pleasure? For you to sign the contract.
Okay, fine.
Thank you.
Fine.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay.
We really appreciate you.
Okay.
Wait!
What?
What?
What? What?
Mosquito.
Oh, this boy again with this mosquito thing. Eh? There's no mosquito here. Please ignore him and just sign.
Don't move. Stand still. I will kill it.
Titus. Stop it. Titus. Titus.
Miss Anuwa, my eyes, sorry.
What kind of useless animal is this? Sorry,
sorry. Where's my driver? I can't see.
The driver?
I can't see.
Wait. Why? You don't have to go.
Where's
the signing? Sorry. Bring water. Let him wash his eyes so I can sign.
Miss Anuwa,
are you going?
I'm not signing.
Miss Anuwa, no. You can wash your eyes and sign.
Where's my driver?
Miss Anuwa.
Okay, please forgive me. I swear it is the devil.
It is the devil. Before I even see anything first, I want you to smell it. No, smell it first. Smell it! You cannot smell it. You cannot smell it. Let me tell you, I am going to finish you, so better say your last prayer. Okay. Because you have just made me to lose 10 million naira contract. 10 million!
Okay, I swear it is the devil.
It is the devil.
Okay.
I am going to send you to that same devil.
Hey.
I will partition you like Shuya now and send you to that same devil. Who is this?
Sorry.
Mr. Lawanson, meet me in my office tomorrow for the contract signing. I can't come to your house again.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much, sir. I really appreciate. I will be there first thing tomorrow morning. And I'm very sorry for the inconvenience. Thank you, sir. Thank you. God bless you.
Hey! Chai! You are very lucky. You have. If I hear, what is wrong? What is wrong? You are very lucky, oh. Because I would have sent you to your ancestors in pieces. You almost made me to lose a 10 million naira contract.
Sorry
for your miserable self. Do you know how long it takes to make 10 million naira? If I do, as I'm looking at you, as I'm gauging you like this, I'm measuring you. If you walk from now till Angel Gabriel blows the trumpet, you can never make one quarter of that 10 million.
Yes, sir.
He's agreeing. Your destiny is finished. Titus.
Okay.
Titus, wait. Wait, Titus.
Okay, waiting.
Mosquito. Don't move. Don't move. Don't move. Don't move.
Okay, where?
Don't move. Just wait. I kill it. I kill it. I kill it. I kill it.